Today I'm going to talk with you about ruling over your own mind. You'd be surprised how many times this comes up in discussions. People just say that I can't control my own mind. Well, you can with God's help. Proverbs 16, verse 32 says, "He who is slow to anger is better than the mighty, and he who rules his spirit is better than he who takes a city." Well, I pray today that you learn with God's help to rule over your own mind. It has been said, "My mind to me a kingdom is." It follows that if any mind is a kingdom, then you could be a ruler of that kingdom. You have the power directed by God in and through you to co-create with God and direct your own thoughts. You have the power to banish unwanted or negative thoughts from this kingdom that is your mind. You have the power to keep peace and order in the kingdom of your mind. You have the power to make the kingdom of your mind a beautiful place. You will be a wise ruler, a loving ruler, an understanding ruler over the thoughts of your own mind and over the feelings of your heart. You will be able to pray for light and understanding so that you may let love rule in the kingdom of your own mind. There will be a fusion of your human mind with divine mind. You can pray that you have vision and insight to make the kingdom of your mind a place where good and true ideas thrive and grow. Through Christ in you, you have dominion and power to reign over the kingdom of your own mind and to make it a peaceable kingdom. You can rule over your own mind. Begin to pray for that power and you'll be surprised, delighted how fast it comes.